Hey, what's up, everybody? Official Lots here. This video is my brother-in-law, my husband, and I up on the Tampa Bypass Canal up near the Harney Road Bridge, and we're fishing in between the two dams, and I caught some Oscars and some striped bass, and my brother-in-law lost two bowfin that night. I don't know, and I lost something big also. I have no clue what it was. I'm thinking it was a gar, but I'm not sure. But please leave a comment of your personal best bass, and hope you all got out there and fished this weekend. It was a fairly decent weekend, except for the poor people in Louisiana, Mississippi, and Alabama, and the panhandle of Florida. Hope you all are all good. I know you guys got hit with a hurricane last night, but y'all are in our prayers. Anyways, get out there and fish. The weather's starting to change, transition into fall. Get out there and fish, y'all.
Fish! Fish! There you go. Finally, I'm all ready to go up.
Wait, huh?
Shoot, I was about ready to give up.
How big do you think she is?
She's a lot smaller than the two that we caught the other day. But she's nice.
Just the camera just looks so much bigger. Ugh. Good job. Here, I'm gonna take a picture of you.
You want to take a picture?
Mm-hmm. Hold it up. Yeah. Oh my God. Oh. That was a good deal. Any other way you want it?
Nah. I got so many pictures of these guys. All right, let's get this one back in the water. She's pretty.
Bye-bye.
Look at the colors on them. So strong.
Making all that noise.
Look at the shoulders on them. And the gray tongue. Alright, big girl.
Bye bye.
I was gonna say, come on now.
You got it still?
Yeah. All I know is my heart is racing. That might be a gar. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Lost. Oh, a little guy. Curse. Yeah, a little one. Ow, you little punk. You know? Made me bleed too. You little turd. Alright, don't move when we got this. Look at that. He's so cute. There's a little one. Put that one right next to the bank. See if I can't catch one more. Ah. I just missed another one. Come on, guys. been a little too late. Hey guys, I didn't get this one on video. An Oscar. Very pretty. Very dark. Nice orange belly. There's the red dot. Nice. Oh, no, buddy. It's okay. Alright, we're gonna let this little guy go. I wasn't expecting on catching an Oscar, but that's pretty cool. There you go, buddy. And he's gone. Yeah. If this guy would just settle down. There you go, that's a nice Oscar right there. A little beat up, but here we go. Nice Oscar. Tampa, Florida Oscar. Oscar going in. He's a pretty one. See the colors? The red dot. Kind of funky colored. Anyways. That little red breast. The blue markings on its face. The longer ear. Nice cute little guy. Beautiful colors. Alright, let's put this one back. He's too cute.